Dr. Oz is kicking off his fifth season this week, and you can watch him weekdays right here, 4 o'clock on WLWT before our newscast.
Yeah, Cherie and I went to New York City recently, a couple weeks back, to spend some time behind the scenes with Dr. Oz as he was putting together some of his shows.
If you can put a label, appendix and colon.
Turning anatomy class into must-see TV isn't easy, but Dr. Oz makes it happen. And for him, while it is a show, the tell part is even more important.
The ability to share information with people, as I would try to do on the show every single day, that can preempt their need to have some major procedure done a few months in the future, a few years in the future. That, to me, is a very an important calling.
You have to do a lot of research and prep work to get ready for this show, right?
I do my homework, and I have to. I have a medical unit made up of very smart folks, medical students from top schools, who sit down tirelessly and create these drafts for me to review. A briefing note is what we call it, before every single show.
But Oz's success is as much about the man as it is the material. He's just a regular guy with issues just like all of us.
Is there something that we don't know about you that we haven't read about you?
I'm such a control freak,
right?
And that's my biggest vice. That my wife calls me the meddler. You know, if my daughter's having a fight with her boyfriend, I want to call him up and get, you know, get him back on track. And of course, it's the last thing a daughter wants is for you to get involved in what's going on in their lives. But it's a hang-up I have. One that eventually I'll figure out.
One thing he says he's already figured out, viewers want change. Yeah. So this season, expect a tightrope walk between education and entertainment. Be prepared for more fun.
I think for most people, having a good time in life is as important as losing weight to be healthy. And you focus on all the things that drag you down, focus on the things that lift you up, and that's what I promise you this year.
Really nice man. I even have my own signed purple glove from Dr. Oz as a memory. I expect more celebrities on this season, but it's a very delicate dance for Dr. Oz. He says, make it clear here, I don't want a star on my show just to sell a book. They're going to have an important health story to tell that people can relate to.